I find that really hard, you know, when they're like going really fast and you have to really slow down your eyes.
It's automatically you're going faster. And you're like, oh no, I'm going too fast now.
I don't understand how I can do that.
She just needs her confidence, that's all I think. Right, she's going to slow down in a minute, so keep her going around this bend. Go on, keep her going. Unless you want
to. No, she wanted her to then.
Right, when you get to M, change the rein. You might have to go through
in between
the jumps or around the jumps, however you think, and then go the other way. So you're going, so you're going to turn the way where the little grey pony is.
When I have my lessons, like my instructor has to do that the opposite now, because I'm worried I just turn my that's left.
Sit up. And relax. Let's go. You're tired.